wide, missed the machete. Break, break, break.
599 Los Angeles. Hey, waving right back, 161 Dimley. Hey, you sound loud and bodacious out here.
Copy on 527 Red
Crescent. Central California, Mr. 123.
All right, man, I'm gonna get back to the other radio. I'm gonna put the other radio back on. Instead of throwing switches here, I gotta throw a couple switches in up in here. No doubt about it, that's what I gotta do. Me and my hot rod, me and my 1950 hot rod. Wish I had a D-104, but I don't. I got this I don't even know what this thing is, man. Oh, it's a 444D, 444D, with the dual impedance on it. 444, Shure 444D. Worldwide, Mr. Machete. Let me turn this thing off here and I'll be back on the other one. Bye, ba boo boo bye. I'm gone.
On my side, no doubt.
We're down.
California.
Five, you're staying alive, my friend. No doubt you're getting out. Mailman, I got a copy on you, I do.
Hey, usually John Doe is on a corpse out there in Tennessee. And John Doe is usually saying they're a corpse. But I don't know.
It's a hard feeling deal for real, and I'm on the trans. There, Daddy Long Legs, no doubt. It's a little bit rough, man. I do have a copy on you. I do. In the KY, let's ride.
Yeah. Yeah, and this is the 12 radio. Back on the Inadin with the Cobra hand microphone. Back on the Inadin with the Cobra hand microphonium, no doubt. Worldwide. Mr. Machete on the west side in the bushes. And I'm gone. Gone, gone, gone. Bye, bye, bye.
Okay. K-O-O-K.
Hey, what's going on? 123, heard you pop up in there, man. I was just running my Valiant, turning on my Valiant there in the world of sound. Now I'm back on the Uniden on a hand microphone. 123 in the lakes, worldwide Mr. Machete, come on.
I'm moving on with the mail and giving them hell, and I'm hog of the road.
Tell everybody's really hammering my meter. Have a good one.
It's coming and going, but I get you coming through to me.
It sounds good. Let me listen closer. Let me get closer here with the headphones. Let me hear. Come on.
Well, I hate to mess up this video gate out there, Miss Machete. 445 returning the favor. 445 radio man around in Mississippi with this alligator station. We back out the middle of the road.
Pull it, Sapphire. Got down.
445 is making too much noise.
It sounds good, but that radio man came in there and he came in there. But it sounds good. It sounds a lot flatter. It's a lot different. Let me hear it again. It's a lot different.
Say, I'm not double checking. We see you on this end. Hello. Sorry about that. Superman, I just heard 123 out there. I just wanted to keep real quick to tell him happy Sunday. Superman to you too. Superman. Everybody's in down mode. Cool down mode. Just the driver.
I'm doing my deal for real. I'm up hogging the road with the mail cart.
Hey, mailman, 445 said, I got any mail out there in Arizona, mailman?
Yeah, it sounds good, man. It's a lot different. It's a lot different, man. It's 100% different. My son's got my phone, and it's definitely not video game quality. listening to it pretty intently, and it sounds good. It's got it just sounds overall like more broadcast quality. The other one was kind of like boomy. The other one was kind of boomy sounding. This one has more intelligibility and more of a broadcast sound to it. Go ahead.
769, I got you, I do. Marlboro Man, Mailman, bumping it right back.
Hey, triple two, triple five. Hey, triple two, you're triple.
Hey, Mailman, Arizona. Sorry I didn't get back to you, Mr. Machete. Got my ears back here in Mississippi. But Mailman, I appreciate it out there. 445 Radio Man back here in Mississippi. We got down.
Hey, triple two, I'm gonna put that high five right back your way. Sounds so kind of good around my hood. Triple two, enjoy your Sunday and your holiday coming up. Your triple five around Cali on the mail. Hell, you're wall to wall, tree top tall, you're on top of the pile. Triple two, doing your thing around Cali, sounding so kind of good in my hood. Yeah, it's good. It does. It sounds good, man. I like it. And, you know, I'll have to gate it, you know, when it's clear. There's no sense in gating it when everybody's up in there, man. You know what I mean? It's just not going to give it justice. And, yeah, you can probably do a lot more on your end with just listening to it and recording yourself. You know, you know what you do. You gate yourself. You get yourself a CB or any kind of receiver, just gate it yourself, take the antenna out, put a little piece of wire in there and put it in the house and gate your own self. You know what I mean? That's the best way to do it. Sometimes when you get that, you got headphones on and you're trying to listen to it, you can literally pull the hair out of your head trying to listen to yourself, get all the mutual coupling between the bone and your jaw. You sit there all day long and you just don't, 2 dB here, 3 dB there. You know, let's roll this off, you know, run a third octave. But I like the way it sounds, man. It sounds totally different. I think the other thing is a lot muddier. This is a lot cleaner. And I hear the bass back in there. It's cleaner and I'm hearing more bass. So it definitely pretty cool. All right, man, let me get out of the middle of the road. And let the band roll on and get some more coffee. Worldwide, 123 in the lakes. Mr. Machete's back in the bushes. I'll see ya.
We're getting down on the transmitters, and I'm doing it, and I'm getting the mail done.
When you're in there, and you hear me, the day too. Hope you have a good weekend, a good week coming up. 585, your triple five on the side.
Well, bump it down with that kind of big a deal. 1, 2, 3. You're down.
Thunderstick wave.
A triple two.
Yeah, definitely. I listened to it again here. It's more of a, it's definitely hi-fi. It seems like it's a lot wider. It's wideband. It's more wideband than before. It's definitely more wideband than before. No doubt about it, man. I like it a lot. No doubt about it. Sounds really good, man. All right, put it on your layer. I'm on out of here. Worldwide, 1C3, Mr. Machete, 10-7. Bye-bye-bye.
Oh, the Red Baron. Hey, Red Baron, I got mail for you, I do.